They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer. Let's just I will talk. Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, with you. Get the gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Here, okay. Where are we going? Deke!
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking, and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... Wait, do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
the soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, Karen, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by.
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
How's it looking out there?
Back. There's nothing here.
You heard the bike, same as me.
Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
Shit. We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Cold as fuck out here.
Really? We could get
cold.
Them before they... No. See, that's what we thought too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. You know, not far from here, really. Kept to the shadows. No rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Thinking like rippers. They were coming straight out of hell. There were maybe four rookie thieves. So we opened up on them. They don't even try to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one. Boy just like to finish the job. I could have told them to forget. Two others climbed right on me. I fired.
Fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn creatures. I fired and got.
How's it going?
So, you go after rippers, you better have back.
Yeah.
The hell?
Hey.
I swear I... something.
Nice and boring guard duty, which it should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's why. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the ship. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? We kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
Damn it! I saw someone!
job now.
What's up? Who was that?
Who was that? Here.
The men in there, they weren't just attacked.
Shit. Hey, Mike. Schizo. Like trying to son scalp of a him. Bitch.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave them for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. Rippers are gonna...
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
Who was that?
Is there someone out there? And what about the next
one? I swear I...
And the next thing. Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
How's it going?
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
You'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Me.
I'm not laughing. Now, come on. Come back later when Addie's here. I want to talk to those men.